I appreciate the information now that I know. Thank you. Thanks for the information. I shall find your staff, spirit, that you may rest again. Then go. If you find my staff, return it to my coffin. Then I shall rest. I should look for pieces of a staff. Thieves broke into a sarcophagus and stole a staff. A spirit now haunts the sarcophagus, looking for its lost staff. Okay. It's a little repetitive. The weapon wasn't magical, and the thieves must have abandoned it in the tomb, as the original owner can sense its presence. If I find the staff, I should return it to the sarcophagus and put the spirit to rest. Well, I'm wondering if it's the staff that we...
Sure.
Left behind. And I'm wondering where I found it. So, as far as this, we have yet to go... Oh, rope. Restless spirit. Library. Stairs up. Oh, we haven't taken the stairs up. Oh, no, that's where we came from. Never mind, we did come from that way. Okay, so in one of these niches, gotta be. We should have tripped all the traps or disarmed them. I have a feeling it might be in the other room. Let's just check. Broken weapon. And then in here... Something wore off. It scared the crap out of me.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional. Here, maybe? Maybe this. The wooden staff. I should look for the other pieces of the staff. Oh, there's more pieces. Now I'm wondering if I found other pieces of a staff. Backtracking. I know it wasn't on the other floor. It's gotta be. If there's any other pieces, I think they'd all be down here. And this is the end. It goes up. What about the library, actually? I'm gonna check in here. Should have known it'd be like a quest item. Oh no, you think there could be another piece up there?
Gather your party before venturing forth.
We are gathered.
Sure.
We are gathered here today. Wouldn't be that. Stop moving. The top of the staff is broken as if a headpiece had been snapped off. So we were just looking for the headpiece. What if we've already found it and left it? Probably ahead. And this is back to the beginning. It's not gonna be in there. All right. Just making sure. Anyway, we need to find that lady's moss or whatever it is. Oh wait, we go through this way? A circle of bloody tears surrounds a skull in this faded, discolored mural. Yep. That's the Baldur's Gate symbol. I wish we could just jump over there. This way still to go.
Your need? Yes, dear.
There's a mercenary here.
I don't want to talk. Sure.
I heard the crusade up north is paying twice as much as Korlaz easily. We should head there once this job is done. The other mercenary says, I don't know. Rumor has it. Something. People say she's not very selective. Hey, who goes there? Halt! We're tasked with guarding this device and you shall go no further. You're mercenaries? Perhaps we can cut a deal. We already have a deal with Korlaz. We'll fulfill the terms of our agreement. I admire your dedication, but are you prepared to die for your ethics? I've slain all your fellows. You're next on my list. I have a reputation to maintain and a job to do. Attack! So much for intimidation. What else were they saying? I heard the crusade up north is paying twice as much as Korlaz easily. We should head there once this job is done. I don't know. Rumor has it a paladin leads the crusade. Think they accept people like us? People say she's not very selective. Hey, who goes there? Etc. We've got two mercenaries.
pester someone else.
Pester them. You don't seem too tough. He's quaffing a potion, though. Okay. Going after Sapphire.
And whatever thy wills. I hear done and done.
I need an
ally. Doom draws close to me!
Evil! Wait, kill the other one already? Oh, he's there.
Thy card, done and done. Yes, I shall.
He really wants to attack Sapphire.
Done and done.
Ah, they held him.
I don't want to talk.
Tempest, give us victory!
Ah, jibs. Popping potions won't help you now. Chunked.
Why me?
Chunked and jibbed. Anything special? Okay, magical darts.
What?
Take the magical dart. Okay. Dart plus one, dart of wounding. Okay, this can go here now. Let's use a bullet plus one. I'll keep her on regular bullets because she doesn't have much left. Wait, what is it? Oh, Egg of the Frozen Spider. That's what she usually holds onto this. Oh, wait. Dart of stunning and wounding. I don't use these that often. Just gonna stack what he already has. Did I already give them the other one to him? Oh no. This is a dart of wounding. I already has. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of him.
Go past him. Why me?
Alright, a little back room here. Huh.
Yes.
Anything trapped?
Right.
Another Crusader pamphlet. Potions of healing and elixir of health. This is the real deal, it seems. Okay. Just want to make sure it's not one of those murky ones. A series of interlocking gears and chains connects this machine to a lever built into the floor before it. You have seen similar devices used to open and close doors, usually large ones. Like the one in the other area. No, the other. Okay. Wait, so that rope goes up, it says. He's got seven, yeah. Two, she could probably use some more. So six, six, four, three, four, and five. Give me one of those. So, we pull the chain. So,
I need. Sure.
So then this, it says it goes up. So this goes up to that first floor then. Oh, this leads back to the other. We can only open the door from this side kind of thing. Okay. For some reason I thought it was led up to here.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I don't know, climbing ropes and stuff, you know how it is.
Alright.
Hey there.
Any traps?
Right.
Just run.
I don't want to talk.
Tattered skeleton.
Want me?
It wants you.
Stings, doesn't it, Devo? That stings, doesn't it, Devo?
Alright. Who's got some room?
Go rest to someone else.
To carry stuff. Minsk is a little room.
Huh? Sword first!
Okay, 206 gold? What the hell is this? Oh, that's the moss she's looking for. A cobalt moss. A scraping of deep blue moss. And we've got a water star gem and a fire agate gem. Awesome. So maybe we can return to that lady. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff to sell once we're
sweetheart
out of here, sweetheart.
Whatever you like.
Any? Okay, there's nothing in these things. You know what? Just open this first. There we go. Okay, so we need to get out for some reason. Oh, stop detecting? No, don't stop detecting. Something else gonna crawl out? Locked. Oh, good God, that sounded scary as hell. Angry spirits. Unsleeping guardian. Okay, we've got a protection scroll and a potion of fire resistance. And Safana is gonna get the hell out of there.
Done and done.
Your knee. Right.
Oh, she doesn't want to go down, just out of harm's way.
Trouble?
Oh, yeah.
Hello?
I need an ale.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
Yes, right.
What is it?
Thanks, Safana, locking me in.
What? Such menial tasks. Yes, such menial tasks. What a simple matter. What? Fine.
And?
They're not opening the door. That's interesting. At least not yet.
I hear. Done.
No.
I called.
Don't run over there.
What is it?
Yes, done and done.
I don't want to talk.
By the whatever thy will.
What? Fine.
Whatever thy wills.
Oh boy, there's a lot of them.
Go pester someone else.
And I shall.
Yes, fine.
I hear done and done.
What is it? Such noble tasks.
Badly injured?
Hey there. Yes, dear. Want me?
By code, I shall.
What? Such menial tasks.
Yes?
Yes?
Alright, we got one.
What is it?
By demand, I shall.
What? Such menial tasks.
Silence them now and forever. No
done
thanks.
Done and done.
Yes, a simple matter.
Alright, everyone else.
I need an arrow.
And whatever thy wills.
I
hear. Done and done.
I wish one of this one would get off them.
Sweetheart?
Don't sweetheart me.
Thy call, I shall.
What a simple matter. What? Fine.
Yes, whatever thy will.
Oh, they finally got off
them. Yes.
By demand?
What does that mean? Ability score drain. Oh, that's no good. We could get that fixed, right? With the healer, I hope. Minsk has that too. Strength of 14. That's what these things are doing to us. Alright, you attack there.
Yes.
By Temper Shield!
I don't wanna talk.
Now we've got more.
And whatever thy wills.
On the mages again.
Go pester someone up.
I hear done and done. Thy call done and done.
Round and round they go.
Yes, done and done.
Oh, they're stuck. Don't get stuck.
I shall.
What is it?
Why me?
Attack.
I don't wanna talk.
What?
Tempest! Give us victory!
Good.
Go pester someone else.
You're one left.
Right. This will not work. I must try a different tip.
Swing and a miss!
Wow.
Why me?
Well, we got what was in there.
You want Boo?
What is your command?
Some healing here. Okay.
I need an arrow. All right.
Now we can return to this lady with her moss and then try to get these ability scores restored. Actually,
I don't want to talk.
What?
Oh, good. It was only temporary. He was at 14, she was at 9. Yeah, okay, good.
Let's talk more fight!
Go pass. All right.
Let's talk more moss. Delivering. I think Minsk has the moss. He knows.
Huh? Yes!
Hello again.
I happened across some of that cobalt moss you wanted. I'll give it to you for appropriate compensation. Of course, of course. Here's some gold for your troubles. Now the potion is ready. I'm curious, what exactly are you going to use this potion for? She's going to turn into something and attack us, isn't she? I suppose you will do no harm. I want to apply the potion to a rare tome hidden away in Candlekeep. This would be Sapphire talking at this point. You seek entry to my childhood home? You were raised in Candlekeep, you say? Tell me more. It was a quiet, peaceful childhood. I learned a great deal, and always felt safe. And did the monks there raise you? No, my mentor, Garayan, did that. I had other friends, but he was the closest I ever had to a family. Saravak Anchev killed him. Let me guess, she's a... follow Saravak or something. You've never been back? Once. It was unpleasant. I made my peace there and haven't returned since. I don't want to give her too much information. Very dramatic, yes. I could use some advice. I wish to visit Candlekeep and view a Netherese tome. There are secret writings upon its pages my potion will reveal, but I lack a book of great value with which to gain entry. It seems to me that enhancing an existing volume by revealing hidden text is almost like giving them a book, yes? Do you think such an argument would carry water with the gatekeepers? That's a tricky needle to thread. The guards are not renowned for flexibility in interpreting the rules. I know my chances are slim, but a letter from you endorsing my offer might help. As it happens, I've a draft of such a letter here. I was hoping Grand Duke Janath might sign it, but a daughter of Candlekeep would surely have greater influence. Yeah, I'm not entirely comfortable with that. The letter makes no claims on your behalf. Reputation won't be in danger of any harm. It simply explains the situation. Won't you help me? Well, this isn't exactly saying no, but... the gatekeeper will judge your argument on its merits. My signature, or anyone else's for that matter, will not sway him one way or the other. Fair enough. I had to ask. You understand, yes? Well, I'm off to Candlekeep regardless. Here's a little reward for your help with the moss. I helped Ammon make her potion but refused to sign her letter. Yeah, I really don't know her well enough to be doing that, and only 50 gold. So this would be under done quests. What was it called again? The tome or something? Tome of great value. I helped Ammon make her potion but refused to sign her letter. I met a woman named Ammon who needed cobalt moss to complete a potion that was part of a plan to gain entry to Candlekeep. After she learned that I'd been raised in Candlekeep, she tried to convince me to help her, but I refused to sign a letter explaining her objectives. Even if I had, it would not have gotten her through the gates. Yeah, I wasn't comfortable with that. I don't know anything about her or what she wants to do with this Netherese tome. She might be up to no good. Who knows? Alright. say anything else?
You are welcome in my sight.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. I'm still here. Just getting all my swans. Is it swans? Whatever they are, I'm getting them all in a row. Shan't be much longer now. It ducks in a row? Which was about to cast a spell to teleport away.
Why me?
Alright, well, there's a quicker way. Oh, but we have to go across here to get to it. Right, right, right. What are you two doing? Yeah, those spirits were kind of challenging. Brings us right down here. Okay. So we need to find the rest of his staff. And the strange machine opens these doors.
All right.
You know what? Before we do anything, let's get some rest here. Pungent smell. Now she's gonna turn them and kill them.
I don't wanna talk.
A wizard give us victory!
Oh, she blessed us, thanks.
Go pester someone else.
Go for the ice pool. Go for the ice!
I need an arrow.
Okay. I don't think we got experience. We didn't get to kill any of them, did we? Oh well. That was intense, everyone says. Yeah, let's get some intense rest here.
Hells, I missed! Tempest, give us victory!
I don't want to talk.
Coming for you.
I hear.
Go pester someone else.
Your mind.
Take it like a champ.
Ah, it has been too long since we journey.
Don't draw close to thee!
Stings, doesn't it, Evo?
We got some experience that time. Dart of wounding?
Trouble?
Don't be using that. I don't know when I switched.
I don't want to talk.
When I switched him to that. Alright.
Thy called.
Alright, where's this healer?
I shall.
You have my greetings, faithful one.
Third time's a charm? Oh, no charm.
Go pester someone else.
Hells, I missed.
Go for the ice, boom. Go for the ice. Rawr!
Oh, they all turn except for this one.
I need an arrow.
Another try I shall give.
Another try I shall give. Good. It was intense.
If I had a copper for every moron I've run across, I could buy Baldur's Gate.
I've never heard that one.
All right.
I love it. Every once in a while, I'm reminded of how I love Kagan. Wait a second, we've got magic arrows here. What was that? Give me that. We're passing by it, like, too quickly?
Yes, I shall.
Wait. Wow. Gotta be in the exact right spot to see it. All two of them.
I don't... All right.
Okay, we're fresh and ready for what awaits us. Gonna call in an episode here when we tune in next time and we pull the lever and open these awesome huge doors. Thanks so much for watching, guys.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
And always, seek adventure.